Tarrant have now identified the car they believe belongs to the person who shot a mailman last week. That car just drove by, was seen driving away from the scene around the time that police were called. Again, police have not yet made any arrests. The post office is offering a $50,000 reward for information leading to that arrest.